Hello, and welcome to HealthyHouseplants.com, where we teach you all about gardening in the great indoors. If you'd like to support our show, please use our Amazon affiliate link below. Today, I'm going to talk about some of my favorite low-light houseplants. So these are plants that will do well in medium to low light. Some of them would like higher light, but they will still do okay for you, and some will even do even better than okay for you in lower light conditions. So if you're having issues with having lower light conditions in your indoor garden, don't despair. There are some really good, beautiful options for you. I'm going to show you some of those today, some of my favorites here, and that way you will be inspired to go get some of these, hopefully, and add them to your low light garden. And remembering too, you can always supplement with full spectrum lighting as well, which will also help your plants, okay? So going through some of those, we have Creeping Charlie. Love this plant. It's a really nice hanging plant, draping plant. I have video on it, a couple videos on it. So that one really does well in a low to medium light situation. I have mine in a medium light situation and he's loving it. Okay, another one, I have this one also in low to medium light, the Chinese evergreen. This is a really pretty variegated one, and you can see it's even keeping its variegation even though it's in a lower light. It's pretty much a medium light situation, so that's another good choice. Lovely spider plants, those do well in medium light as well. This is Lucy, she's in a revival series. The good old pothos, which will do well in low light, even lower light. Now, keeping in mind that the plants are not going to do, they're not going to grow. Most plants are not going to grow in no light. Okay, so low light does not mean no light. You do need some light, but these are good choices for lower light, medium light conditions. Okay, so also we have the Dracaenas here. And these are really nice, as you can see here. So that one's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful plant. That's a Dracaena. And there are other varieties of Dracaena with bigger leaves. Then there's also the beautiful, beautiful peace lily, which will get a white flower on it. This one's in between blooming right now, but the peace lilies like a low to medium light, even to flower. Another beauty that I like here is the African violet, and that is also extremely easy to grow in low light, and they actually prefer low light because what they like to bud up in is a northern exposure window, and your northern exposure windows are going to be your lowest light windows in your house. So they thrive in low light. Another one that I absolutely love to grow and find that does very well in low to medium light is the arrowhead plant. And actually the arrowhead plant will not do well in high light conditions. It will get leaf burn and it won't thrive and the leaves will yellow. So it also needs that lower light. Let's see, what have I not talked about? Oh, of course, then we have a heartleaf philodendron. So this is one that's also in a revival series. You see this beautiful lime green color. This guy is growing in a medium to low light. And then we also have the, here we have the beautiful, beautiful ZZ plant. I have a whole video on this guy. And this one is also absolutely gorgeous. So it thrives in lower light conditions, low to medium light conditions. Seeing if I've covered them all. Nope. And the only other one I have here to show you at this point, but this gives you a really good selection. And these are some of the top ones in terms of low light needs, and that is the lovely Sansevieria. So the Sansevieria, also called mother-in-law's tongue, this one is a succulent and it does very well in lower light conditions, unlike a lot of other succulents. So if you want to grow succulents, this plant, this Sansevieria, would be the plant to grow. I'm seeing if I have any other ones hidden here, but I don't think I do. So these are my top choices for low light plants. And as you can see, there's a plethora of colors and variegation, beautiful different colorations on the leaves, different leaf sizes, different leaf shapes. You can have a beautiful indoor garden with a lower light conditions, and your plants will thrive if you are growing the right type of plants for your indoor lighting conditions. Thank you for stopping by today. Please leave any comments about any indoor gardening tutorials you'd like to see. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And please check the bell if you'd like to be notified when new videos are released.